New video has been released of the fire that destroyed the Euclid Avenue Congregational Church early Tuesday morning. Surveillance video from a building across the street caught the scene here. You can see flames engulf the 123-year-old church. Firefighters say it looks like lightning sparked that fire, but they haven't issued a final cause. A wrecking crew continues to clear away what remains of the church bell, and some historic markers were actually saved.